Hello guys, I'm Vishal Soni. We're gonna build an audio player using Arduino. Requirements are Arduino Uno, a programming cable, a SD card adapter module, a micro SD card. Here we are using speaker for output. You can use earphone speaker for the output. And a card reader to interface your card with PC. Enter this URL in your browser and now click on the file and select the audio that you have to play in Arduino. Here you have to select 8-bit. Change sampling rate to 16,000 Hz. Now change channel to mono. Now click on advanced option and change PCM format to unsigned 8-bit. Now click on convert. Now click direct download link to download the audio. Download the zip file by link given in description. Extract the zip file and here you will get the SD card formatter. Install the SD card formatter. Open SD card formatter and connect your card with PC. Now select the drive that we have to format. After that, click on format. Then OK and again OK. Now drive is formatted. Now enter in your card and paste the audio that we have converted into WAV file. For adding library, click on sketch and include library and now add zip library. Now go into the folder that we have downloaded. Click on TMR PCM and open it. Now upload the program in Arduino from the folder that we have downloaded. Connect the circuit as given in diagram. Insert micro card in module. Insert SD card adapter module into breadboard. Connect CS pin of SD card adapter to 10th pin of Arduino. And then SCK pin to pin number 13. Now MOSI pin to pin number 11 and MISO pin to pin number 12. Now we have to connect VCC to 5-volt supply. And finally, ground to the Arduino's ground pin. Connect one pin of speaker to 9th pin of Arduino and other pin of speaker to ground pin of Arduino. Output sound is very low, so we have to use woofer or other amplifier to get better output.
I'm gonna throw my memories away. Now I feel I'm done.